Performing a sinus rinse is a safe and simple way to clean the nose. This is especially helpful for kids who suffer from allergies or many sinus infections. Although it may at first seem weird or scary to do, even young kids are able to easily perform this cleaning rinse.
There are many different devices available to rinse the nose, but they all work the same way. Here we will demonstrate using a Neilmed bottle. First, fill the bottle to the line with lukewarm distilled water or previously boiled water. Mix in one pre-measured salt packet. As a substitute, you can add 1/2 teaspoons of salt and 1/2 teaspoons of baking soda. Give the bottle a swirl, making sure to dissolve everything. Standing over the sink or basin, lean forward and tilt your head slightly down. Keeping your mouth open and without holding your breath, place the cap snugly against your nose. Squeeze the bottle gently until the solution starts draining from the opposite nostril. Keep squeezing until you have used about 1/4 to 1/2 of the bottle, then blow your nose. Repeat on the other side. Sinus rinses can be performed up to 4 times a day or as needed.